Alright everyone, this is Leafs Fan 18 back with you once again as I get ready to do day number 23 of the 25 days of Wheel. I'm sorry, this is day number 22.
Welcome everybody to Wheel of Fortune.
And right now the jackpot sits at a humongous $2,585,500. And we'll see how much more I can add to it today.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pat Sajak and Fellow Buck.
My opponents to this game,
oh,
Santa
thank you, Charlie,
and
thank
Toy.
Thank you very much. Sorry, I have to go, but I'll see you later. You contestants are already reaching for the buzzer. If you want to win $1,000, then I wouldn't blame you. Now, person is
and
the candidate.
I'm looking for a person for this first.
Let's go,
Banna. Here we go.
And it's
Toddler.
There you go.
And I was one of those myself.
$1,000 for you, player one. We're going to do another toss-up. This one is worth $2,000.
$2,000 toss-up.
Now we're looking for phrase.
Phrase this time.
And we'll get it started right now. You've got $2,000, player one, and there's a great prize on the wheel. Charlie?
Welcome to tonight's jackpot round, and here's tonight's featured prize. Experience the wonder of the awe-inspiring Grand Canyon. View this vast natural chasm through the many hiking trails, raft down the turbulent Colorado River, or fly over it all on a helicopter tour. $6,000!
Nice!
Around the house.
Around the house. The
category for this
first
next round. You're going to start, player one.
To spin the wheel, press.
Yeah. 300. All right, do we have a T?
You got it.
Yeah, we have two of them.
Woo-hoo-hoo! All right, a vowel. Three of them.
There's three D's.
Slow it down.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Do we have an S? No, we don't.
None of those. Sorry.
Probably wouldn't have solved it anyway, though.
Get out of there.
Bad luck. 500. R.
There are two.
There are two R's.
Player three is going to. Sorry, none of those. All right, a vowel. There is an A.
An A. Is there an N? 600.
Yes.
Yeah, there's an N. What?
Go!
I'll turn it down. I know what it is now.
Come on, big money! All right, look at that.
L.
Yes, there is an L.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Go ahead and grab that gift tag.
One more time. Oh, there we go. I can.
300.
A D.
There must be some D. How many?
There's two D's. And I will solve the puzzle.
Let's have your solution then, player one.
Oh. Laundry detergent.
Aren't you the clever one? Congratulations, you won a prize and all that cash as well.
$900. Gift tag prize is the wedding chapel sign.
We have a commercial break right now. We'll be back. And the category is food and drink.
Food and drink.
Player two is all poised and ready to spin. $300.
Nar.
No, sorry.
Oh.
This could be good for you.
It's a Grand Canyon.
What opportunity here?
A C.
Oh, sorry.
Nope. One T and I get to pick up the $1 million wedge.
You've moved a little closer to winning the $1 million.
All right.
You.
Let's see if I can hang on to it. 500. Do we have an S?
There's an S.
I'll buy
an E. You have four of them.
We have four E's.
I see. Okay. All right, a vowel.
An
yes,
A.
There is an A.
Yeah, we have an A. $300. A W.
$300. There is a W.
Yeah, we have a W.
Player one is going to
move
up. There is an I.
Yeah, there's one I. And I'm going to have to spin. $900. Okay, is there an N?
Yes, there is.
Yeah, there's one N. By a vowel.
All right,
O.
A vowel. There is an O.
Yeah, there's one O, but that's it for vowels.
This
no, I have a chance at the wild card. A P. Actually, no, an L.
Yes.
Okay, there's two L's. Good thing this isn't a real show, or they would have had to take
card
P
is yours
first.
To play.
I think I'm going to solve it.
Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it.
Sweet.
Right. And, for instance, there's a Google Nest
that
says zero.
Oh, I know the last word's pineapple, but... sweet. Oh, shoot, I don't know that second word. Oh well. $450. Hopefully it won't come back to bite me.
Nope, sorry.
There's no M. I thought it was sweet cold pineapple, but I forgot that there was no C.
Keep it going. Oh man. I'm sorry.
$600. A P.
$600. There must be some P. How many?
There's three P's.
Yeah.
Oh no!
the $1 million wedge as well.
$900. H.
No, next time.
Well, there's no H.
Okay, go for it, player three.
Sweet gold pineapple.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh.
You didn't reach the house minimum, so we'll raise your score to $1,000.
Oh, no.
Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this.
Oh, well. I got hung up on that second word. I was trying to solve it. Oh, well.
What phrase?
Looking for a phrase this time, and it's a prize puzzle.
All right, prize puzzle. A lot at stake here. We will start player three. $500. Not in this puzzle, sorry.
$800. Is there a T?
One. The best
one, T.
There you go.
$300. R.
Yep, we got two. Letters.
Two R's.
Put those up there. Let's have your bop. There are two of those.
I'll buy another vowel.
Let's have your vowel. Yes, there is an
O. One O. $450. I also lost my wild card.
You got it.
It's two P's. $600. An N?
Yes. There's no L.
No. $700. C.
Sorry.
$550.
$550. You know what?
Nope.
There's none of those. Sorry.
$300. Is there a D?
There is a D.
Hey, 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 hey.
$600.
A W.
One. Good then.
Prepare to unwind. We have
run out of consonants.
Yeah. Hey! Hey!
We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes. There you go. Let's not forget, this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Charlie?
We think it's time for you to relax and rejuvenate in the Bahamas! This island paradise offers sandy beaches, outdoor pools, oceanfront spa, and year-round fun. $7,000!
Not only did you win some cash, but you also picked up a prize along the way.
$16,800.
We'll take a break and come back after this. All right, toss up $3,000. category is thing.
It's a thing.
And here we go. Player one.
Samba music.
You got it. Wow. Okay, player one. Since you won the last toss-up, you'll be starting.
Things happen.
Proper name is what we're looking for this time. That's our puzzle, and here goes player one. $5.50.
N.
There is an N.
Hey, hey!
I'll buy an E.
All right, there are two of those.
Two E's. M.
No,
no.
Sorry.
Huh.
It's my turn to spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter. If it's in the puzzle, you'll have 15 seconds to solve it. Vowels
were
nothing. Consonants were
$1,000. Vowels were nothing. Consonants were
300. Player two. Your turn, a letter, please.
Nope. Oh.
There's no O.
A T.
One of them. Player two.
C.
No. None of those.
D.
No, next time.
S.
Yes, there is an S. Okay, 15 seconds if you want to solve. Player two.
R.
There is an R. 15 seconds if you want to take it. Player three. Yep, we got two.
Oh, well, there it is.
For
it's
you.
Two L's.
Those
okay,
up there.
Oh, now I know what it is.
Starting now.
Okay. Getting solved.
Player one.
B.
Yes. No more content.
Ben Stiller.
Yeah. Hey, hey.
Player one will be trying to solve the puzzle. You got it. There you go. All right. You won some more money. Congratulations to you. We'll see how much more you can win in the bonus round next. Third place, but you still played quite well. You ended up in second place, still with a tiny sum.
5 days of VL. Like, sat back in the fourth game. I lost $1 million wedge to a bankrupt, and it turned out that would have won $1 million if I'd been able to carry it to the bonus round. Let's see what would have happened if I had been able to carry it over here.
And here's our prize envelope. The category for this one is...
We're looking for a living thing. R-S-T-L-N-E, Vanna letters, please.
Vanna, we'll get some of those letters up there.
Okay.
We need three more consonants and a vowel.
G, C, P, and an I.
Let's see what we've got here. Got your letters. Now you have 80 seconds to think it out.
Blooming.
No, sorry.
No. I don't know. What do we need? Blooming agave. I don't even know what that is.
You didn't win it this time. Here's what you would have won.
Okay, so it wouldn't have been a million. So
all we can have for the jackpot is $24,000.
Great game. Good night, everyone. Let's look at the stats.
I do not know what Blooming Agave is. That was a tough puzzle. So, it's now 2,609,500 for the jackpot. Our smallest total so far for this 25 days of wheel. But someone is going to get it nonetheless. And that someone is RoboRager1. So Robo gets the $24,000 accumulated from this game. And we only have 3 days left of the 25 days of wheel. We'll see you tomorrow for episode 23.